Hi friends, this is Debrina from Srinjan Dance Academy and today I will be talking about Uthaan. Uthaan is considered to be the introductory composition in a performance. It's done towards the beginning of the repertoire and so definitely you are going to base it in Vilambit Lay. Uthaan can be compared to a very spicy stutter because heavy duty tabla bowls are used in Uthaans. Though you will see that the developments are very orderly, at the same time they are extremely creative and very interesting. So Uthaan is a combination of beauty and complexity and you need to maintain these features when you are dancing with an Uthaan. I'm doing the Parhant of a Trital. I'm basing it in Vilambit Lay. See how the Parhant goes. Dhatre ke dheke te, dhakre dhate te, dhatre ke dheke te, dhita 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 dhatre ke dheke te, dhita dha dhita dha. Da da dita 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 dhatre ke dheke te dha a dita 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 dhatre ke dheke te dha a dita 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 dhatre ke dheke te dha. So you have seen and also notice that this Uthaan ended in Tihai. This is also another important feature of Uthaan, that it mostly ends in Tihai. In the next lesson I'll come with the demonstration. Hope you have enjoyed. Thank you so much.